Welcome to the Queensland Pineapple. Today we're going to create something really exciting. But first, we need to check what's on the menu for art. Shall we take a look? Let's have a look. Today we're looking at colour and we're going to make a beautiful rainbow lorikeet using all the colours from the primary colour rainbow wheel. Primary colours: red, yellow and blue always come first and have the purest hue. Secondary colours: orange, purple and green like to follow primary and land in between. To make our rainbow lorikeet, you will need 2 pieces of large paper. You will need a pencil. You will need some scissors and 3 primary colours, yellow, blue, and red. When we mix our primary colours, we will get our secondary colours. You will also need a hole punch and a few split pins. Our rainbow lorikeet has 12 feathers, 2 red, 2 yellow, 2 blue, 2 orange, 2 green, and 2 purple. Let's begin. The first step is to take 1 piece of your card or large paper, and we need to draw the feather. So grab the other piece of paper, and this is where we will draw the body. We want to use the whole piece so that we can make the body as large as possible. I'm going to start at the tail. And up we go. And here is my head. There's my beak. And there we go. Now we have our body and our wings. It's time to paint. Some red, some blue, some yellow. Do the red first. Don't worry too much if you don't go in the lines, because we're going to cut around the feather eventually. Now we need to mix our secondary colours using our primary colours. I'm going to paint the body of my rainbow lorikeet green. do is wait for your feathers and the body to dry. Now that our parrot body and wings are dry, we can cut them out. I'll start with the parrot. Going to make two holes for our wings in our parrot. You might like to ask for some help to do this. Take a pencil and mark two spots on the top of your parrot. Then poke the pencil through one and another. Can you remember our primary colours? Red, yellow, and blue. Our secondary colours are green, orange, and purple. When you line all the colours up with the holes, you can pop in your split pin. Thanks for creating with us today at the Queensland Pineapple.